with the right soul. And my eyes can't take him in. Just wanna fall here silently into the arms of people I love. And the waiting stars as the ships come rolling in.
Really happy with you know, how I've played, and I think my teammates have been a massive part in that. They've helped me along the way, and you know, I think Dennis deserves a massive part of credit as well, because he's got everyone playing to the potential, and as a group we've improved again this year, and you know, we're in the playoffs and hopefully we can do a bit of damage. But to get picked, it's a dream. It's fantastic, and you know, something I'm really proud of.
I think the coaches should take a lot of credit out of this. I think there's some real quality coaches about Super League at the moment, and they're vastly improving players, and players are taking that advice and playing as well as possible. You look at my position, Rob, I think you could say Andy Lynch and Craig Hubie were very unlucky not to get in here. And I think it's been a big year for props within the competition, even though we've lost probably some of our bigger names, such as Sam and James Graham.
Oh yeah, I'm, you know, chuffed to be in. It's been a great year for me. Scored quite a few tries, but you know, it's down to a lot of the people inside me, a lot of my teammates who's also had a great year. So I'd like to take the opportunity to thank them as well.
Yeah, very happy, very privileged, and you know, very fortunate to be in this group, and you know, really happy with how I played this year, and hopefully that can continue, and I continue to improve, and you know, play well in these playoffs, and you know, help the team out. And you know, it's all down to my teammates as well that helped me across the board, and you know, been performing well, as you know, to help me perform well as well. So you know, it's a lot of thanks to them as well.
It's a proud moment for me to be picked in it, first time I've ever managed it, and I think it's a bit of a reward for how the team's done as well, and it's really proud.
Yes, it's nice to be involved in it. A lot of quality players in all the positions here, so to get the nod for any player above some of your players on the opposition side is it's a good acknowledgement that you're playing all right.
Yeah, it's obviously a massive personal achievement, especially with the amount of front rows have been going well. Obviously JP's in it, you could have thrown Lynch, Ube, they've had a great season. So yeah, it's a really positive and a nice achievement for myself. But I'll be disguised.